think he just needs to call left. And maybe that'll have everybody know that when we drove in here, they called us gay.
Your time doesn't start until you cross that line. So if he drops the green and, you know, you hesitate a little bit, it ain't going to hurt you at all.
Oh, okay.
You go around, you'll see a white flag. You go around, you'll see a checkered flag. You go around and see that guy over there in the orange?
Right.
Just pull up with him.
Yeah, it was fun. I wish I would have had some tarmac tires. The gravel tires really didn't hold well, and the thing just pushed the whole way around. But I tried to get the back end out. But it was fun. Yeah, we've had really good luck with the car today. It's actually handling quite well. We've been using the new hand scoop tires, which are really holding up well. We've got the damper settings pretty much dialed in, and just did a few big maintenance items on the car: new clutch and some transmission repair. So everything's really been running smooth today. We've had a couple of close calls, and that's, you know, me steering, but the cars, you know, pulled me right out of it, and there were no issues. The stages are great. Most of them are very smooth. There's a couple that have some really good ruts, but they're marked quite well. They're like pre-crossings that are rutted. You just have to slow down and then power out of them. The second stage in the morning, we had one really close call, and then followed by a couple of other close calls on a short stage. So we set a fast stage time, and so after that we, you know, sort of just eased it up and got in a better rhythm. But it was great.
Supersonic woman of you. Don't stop me, don't stop me. Stop me now. If you wanna have a good time, just give me.